Hello everyone, today's tutorial is this necklace, beaded necklace. Our materials, I have a hematite 4 mm in size and seed bead size 11, a clasp, 2 inches of chain, a jump ring, and 4 mm of rondel beads. And for this project, I'm gonna use this thread. I pick up 11 rondel, 11 rondel, 11 rondel. Just pass through one more time. Then I'll just leave a tail like 7 inches. Okay, then pick up hematite 11, hematite 11, hematite, pass through 11, then pick up rondel 11, rondel 11, rondel, pass through. The second seed bead 11. Then pick up hematite 11, hematite 11, hematite. Pass through 11. Pass through hematite 11, just make it tight, then hematite 11, pick up rondel 11, rondel 11, and rondel, pass through 11, and rondel in the first 11. rondel, and the second seed bead 11. Pick up hematite 11, hematite 11, hematite, pass through 11, then pass through, and I'm going to exit to the second 11. Then pick up rondel 11, rondel 11, rondel, pass through, then pass through rondel, the first 11, rondel, and exit to the second 11. Okay, I will just continue adding my beads and following the steps until I reach my desired length of my necklace. So I think I have the length that I like. So my thread is coming out. I'm gonna pick up So I pick up 10 of size 11. And attach my chain. And I'm gonna pass through one more time. So I pick up 3, 11, pass through, then pick up 3, pick up 3, pass through, pick up another 3, pick up 3, pick up another 3, pick up another 3, so just continue adding until adding 311 until here. So I pick up 3, I'll just pass through. I have my tail here a while ago, so I'm going to just use this to for my clasp. But right now I'm going to just pass through here so I can go to the other side. So this is like this is like a heart shape. So I'm going to the other side, exiting to size 11, then I'm going to make some embellish, 3, so I'm making a pico, then pass through. So I'm going to put pico. So my thread is coming out from here. Just pass through. So just continue doing adding pickles in all until here. So this is my my last pickle. So 311 pass through. And I'm going to just pass through the loop so I can make some couple of knots and cut my thread. I can make one here. Maybe just one more here before I cut my my thread. Then the other end, I'm going to just make a loop like this so I can attach my my clasp. Then it's done. So I already attached my jump ring to the clasp. So I'm picking up 10 size 11. Then touch my my jump ring. Then pass through one more time. So guys, don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to my channel. And for those who already joined, thank you so much. So I'm just make some couple of knots and then before I cut my thread, and it's done. So it's done. Guys, don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to my channel. And for those who already joined, thank you so much. Hope you like it. Thank you for watching. Have a blessed day, everybody, and happy beading.